Edgar Cayce has been called the sleeping prophet, the father of holistic medicine, and the most documented psychic of the 20th century. For more than 40 years of his adult life, Cayce gave psychic readings to thousands of seekers while in an unconscious state, diagnosing illnesses and revealing lives lived in the past and prophecies yet to come. But who exactly was Edgar Cayce? Cayce was born on a farm in Hopkinsville, Kentucky in 1877, and his psychic abilities began to appear as early as childhood. He was able to see and talk to his late grandfather's spirit and often played with imaginary friends whom he said were spirits on the other side. He also displayed an uncanny ability to memorize the pages of a book simply by sleeping on it. These gifts labeled the young Cayce as strange, but all Cayce really wanted was to help others.